In today's video, we're gonna talk about how to replace the extruder nozzle. Prepare a 7mm socket and a ratchet. You'll also need an adjustable wrench, but if you don't have it around, you can just use pliers. The first and really important step is to preheat the nozzle. Go to Settings, Temperature, Nozzle, and set the temperature to 285 degrees Celsius. As the nozzle is heating up, unload any loaded filament. To get a better access to the extruder, raise the Z-axis all the way to the top of the frame. Please note that there are these two pairs of wires coming from the heat block. They are pretty thin, so try to avoid touching them if possible to prevent any damage to them. Using the wrench, unscrew the heater block a little bit. Then unscrew the nozzle. Remember that both the nozzle and the socket will be really hot, so don't touch it and place it on something not flammable. Insert the new nozzle into the socket and screw it back in. Remember to hold the heat block with the wrench, because you do not want to apply too much force to the somewhat fragile thread of the heat break, which is the part above the heat block. The last step is to gently tighten the heat block back in place. And that's it! Changing the nozzle is quick and easy! Note that even when the nozzle is fully screwed in, there is a small gap between it and the heat block. When you're loading the filament for the first time after the nozzle change, make sure that the filament isn't leaking anywhere around the heat block. If it was, stop the loading immediately, clean and retighten everything and try again. And what are different nozzle sizes good for? We have a separate video about them, so check it out. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up or thumbs down, and consider subscribing if you haven't already.